It is recorded.
Then we can link the Rob Discord video of me getting skunked.
It is recorded.
Rob!
One on.
3, 2, 1, go!
I was down about the pins and pump.
When we ran out, each other, I was like, one of us has to drive. So I was like, I'm spot dodging because I was shook.
No. Well, I had fun, and doesn't that mean you're winning?
Yeah.
Wait, what the frick? Wait, their scores are images. They're not types.
You know what, I'm not doing anything about it.
Images, why did they just look up text? Tiny images.
You won game one. Cool. Kizzo on the mic for grand finals. We press you coming up 1-0 and stop lead in the second game. You can't lead. Yeah, so in the Rob Ditto, I'm just gonna see a bit of Gyro, a bit of Laser, and a bit of Nair. Trying to go through like the drag down up air follow ups. Like fast up air, because you catch them going out very. Yeah, nice and cool. Just gonna try to find the sharks guys on below, but Rob's in there. Apparently it loses to everything, but I'm pretty sure it also beats everything. Yeah, he's waiting for that. Waiting for the Gyro to come down, but not quite getting the conversion. Not the Gyro with down tilt, quite a safe option. Some guys jump in there. Ooh, just about catching him, but not really enough damage on Lu to take the stop. And does get that to stay safely. Yeah, not quite at that percent. Any lighter and Rob would die. Okay, so there's trying to take the second score. Ooh, we're just going a bit too high for him there. That Nair beating out the Gyro. Yeah, just some back airs. A little bit of tech. And that's just going to sit in place and wait for him to have a decent punishable. Again, Rob just a bit too much heavy, a bit too much heavy. Ooh, and he's just gonna stay down there and stop his attempt. And Lu takes game two.
One day I will just go straight down and try spike.
That's what I do. I do. Yeah, I do.
Stop the battle. Game play. Rob. Rob.
Hey, going into game 3, Daz is just going to take him back to Omega Congo Jungle. Congo 3, so. Whatever moves he's playing in the background, we can't hear anyway. Yeah, Daz going to start off by putting Lou in the Japanese situation, keeping him in the air, off the stage. Not quite winning the trade on those boxes, but. Flash pulling up into a smash, and the parry. Trying to read him jumping again. Lou just dancing around the ledge just to, I guess, psych Daz out, and I guess that worked. I can't say why it worked, but that is the Lou pressure. That's when the Nair will just run out the side beat pressure landing. Yeah, then box him out, try and hopefully take this stuff. Not sure if he tried to jump before that side B or being able to parry Rob's Nair is probably pretty useful. It's quite safe anyway on landing, so maybe you won't necessarily get something off it. It's definitely better than nothing. A little bit of a boxing match there. All the sections are ready. Not quite, I see what he's going for. That's him just trying to kind of escape to the top of the screen. So he's kind of just catching and reaching now. Not sure if it's the upper extended his health or not enough, or just that Rob's down a low key, almost as good as I just used. He's not quite going to get the full stream. Daz just trying to fair out the combos, but he's just like getting this small gyro charge and then just managed to escape before Daz comes in on him. Again, another little bit of a boxing match. Yeah, lose invisibility, last him in the whole duration of that side. Not quite getting the down tilt to grab. Yeah, and that pressure, and then thinking that Daz is not going to do something and jumping to avoid that option, just come down with a large punish. Daz getting the grab first there, that's probably not the good one for. Okay, now lose off stage, how is Daz going to. Yeah, he's doing the side B, but it's a little bit too late. Lou just running out of gas a little bit at the end there, not quite making it back to stage. And Daz has a chance here, I mean, it's Rob. He just needs to rack up a bit of percent and then pull off some dump side B off the side. Lou with what I would guess was a BB, just burner boosting. Which if you haven't seen Lucrecio's tech videos and stuff, then go find them somewhere. Yeah, it's when you kind of continue your dashing animation into the up B. I think just like that, I'm not sure if he's getting it consistently, but it allows you to do lots of interesting things. And, yeah, he's just going to seal that stop with the back air. 3-1 to Lucrecio. And, breaking the stream.
Me, but I'm not letting you have that.
Yeah, okay, so Daz putting in a good show there, taking Lou to his last stop, which is more than can be said for a lot of us. Another tournament for Lucrecio, no upsets, so, well, no upsets here for Lucrecio or Daz, or me, although I guess technically upset Gabriel, but had some strong performances this week, especially Al, and yeah. Since I've got no one else to talk to about things, and I haven't updated this, well, I've got to update my own. Ta-da, that's me. Yeah, thanks for watching.